I've been working on the Green Line for a total of 6 years, the last two being with the City of Calgary, and the previous 4 years as a consultant in an owner's engineer's capacity. My official role is project engineer, rail systems and integration. What I enjoy most about my role is ensuring that Calgarians in the future riding the Green Line LRV will experience a comfortable, accessible, and quick ride. Currently, my role is to ensure that our vehicle partner, CAF, is delivering a design that is compliant with the technical specifications of the LRV supply agreement. Currently, my day-to-day as a project engineer for the LRV supply contract is currently conducting design reviews of this documentation that is submitted by our partner CAF to ensure that the vehicle design is in compliance with the supply agreement requirements. My ultimate goal as a long-timer on this project is to ensure that the Green Line LRT project gets built. I'm a transit enthusiast myself, which helps me bring my passion and enthusiasm to the work that I do for the Green Line. As a project engineer, I hope that these vehicles that we are purchasing from CAF are the right choice for Calgarians because they are service proven and have been used all across the world. I am a born and raised Calgarian that has utilized transit since I could remember. Utilizing this mode of transportation has given me a very strong appreciation, understanding, and impact that a city transforming mega project. Considering the amount of time I've spent on my career thus far on the Green Line LRT project, I continue to work on this project for one reason, and that is to see this project become a reality.